Children's and Women's Hospital seeing an influx of children with respiratory illnesses, and it's causing higher wait times at the ER. This is actually a national trend here. Doctors say respiratory illnesses, well, they have symptoms ranging from the common cold to wheezing and severe difficulty breathing. Doctors encourage parents to take their child in if they are showing signs of respiratory distress, and those symptoms include wheezing, high fever that can't be treated with over-the-counter medicines.
And it becomes difficult to, you know, adequately move patients in and out. And what we really want to do is make sure that the children who really need us are being seen. And so the children that are having the breathing difficulties and the wheezing, we definitely want to make sure we're seeing them and they're not getting lost.
Doctors say if the problem isn't severe, you should see your primary care physician first.